viewers, welcome back to Nani's Kitchen. Today we are going to show you how to prepare nippattu or chakkalu, or you can call it as garalu. For this I have taken rice flour, spring onion, sesame seeds, coriander, soaked chana dal, jeera powder, jeera, red chili powder, dhania powder, turmeric powder, salt and oil to fry the nippattu. Now let's add all the ingredients to the rice flour, sesame seeds and all the spices, spring onion. And this recipe is specially from Telangana cuisine. In Telangana this is called as garalu or tikki. Usually this is prepared during Sankranti. So now let's mix these things together and add some salt. By adding little by little water, make a medium soft dough. The dough is ready. So now let's make small lemon size balls out of the dough. Take parchment paper, apply some oil to the parchment paper. You can take a plastic wrap also or any plastic paper. Press the dough gently to make flat, round tikki or nippattu. Likewise, prepare 4 to 5 nippattu and meanwhile keep oil to heat. Keep the oil on medium flame. Let's check the oil. The dough should not reach the top immediately. It has to take some time. So this is the right time to put the nippattu. Place the nippattu carefully. So now we have to fry the nippattu for at least 5 minutes in hot oil by flipping the nippattu for every 1 minute. It's been 3 minutes. I just flipped the nippattu for 3 times and we have to fry for another 1 to 2 minutes. So we have to flip another 1 to 2 times. My next batch is ready to fry. So let's finish the first batch and then fry the second batch. Now it's done. Let's take out. Nippattu is ready. You can serve this nippattu as an evening snack along with tea or coffee. And it is good for school snack for kids. Thanks for watching. See you in next video.